Hello, my name is Scott Folan, and I am asking you, the residents of Ward 3, to elect me to the City Council to represent you. I decided to run for City Council to do just that, represent you. I am prepared to start doing that day one. I'd like to tell you why I know I'm the best candidate to represent Ward 3. I was raised right here in Attleboro and attended St. John the Evangelist School, along with my brothers, Brad and Sean. I graduated from Bishop Feehan High School in 2004 and then completed my bachelor's in business administration at St. Joseph's University in Philadelphia. My education challenged me to strive for excellence in academics and selfless participation in the betterment of my community. I plan on embodying these principles as the representative of Ward 3. During my employment with the city, I represented the interests of the residents and businesses of Attleboro for several years, and I am humbly asking for your support to continue to do just that. I promise you, the residents of Ward 3, that I will work incredibly hard for you and ensure that your voices are heard. I am beholden to no special interests aside from you. In me, you have an impartial, unbiased, and unencumbered representative. I promise you that I will listen to you. I will tirelessly research your concern, comment, or suggestion, and will bring it into a public forum for discussion. I will work with the appropriate city department, state agency, or other entity to see that your voice is heard. I will work with my colleagues, regardless of their affiliations, in the interest of making your government efficient, responsive, and responsible. Like you, I'd like to see Attleboro continue to be an affordable community, and currently we are challenged with some remarkable infrastructure needs. Building a new high school is not only a necessity, but is crucial to the long-term viability of the city. Doing nothing is simply not an option. I will work diligently to shield the taxpayers from any unnecessary cost associated with the project, as well as pursue alternative contribution options for those of us on fixed incomes and already making remarkably tough financial decisions, including foregoing food or medication. We have an opportunity right now as a community to save millions of dollars of the construction of the project through our partnership with the Mass School Building Association. I fear that squandering this opportunity will surely set us up for even more severe financial impacts in the future. My goal is to keep Attleboro affordable for you. I will work with the business community and the Chamber of Commerce to attract sustainable economic development. I will work to bring businesses to our downtown and industrial parks as not to allow the residents to shoulder much of the tax burden. As your Ward 3 City Councilor, I will represent you with dignity, honesty, and integrity. I humbly ask for your support on November 7th and look forward to the opportunity to advocate for you. Thank you in advance for your consideration.